Good morning. We'll meet the garbage man and we'll take a little ride. Brisk, about 13, 15 degrees. Roads are clear. Or they appear to be clear. Scheduled for the old man checkup Friday at 1:30 p.m. for my colonoscopy. Yeehaw. I don't know if I'm going to be filming the drinking of the juice, but I may do that just to help get through the process. Anxiety about drinking that. And then the non-eating. Need to have a light lunch on Thursday, and then it's all liquid until Friday morning, and then there's no eating. I think then you gotta finish. It's 16 or 36 ounces on Thursday and 36 ounces on Friday morning. We'll call it the go-go juice. So, yeah, I got that to look forward to this week. Cancer is treatable, so get it checked out when you get to be my age, 59. Heck, maybe I'll do a video to help other people get through it. Because anxiety is it's not good. Alright. Yeah, this road is a lot better than last week. Couldn't wait for me. Coming up is our slippery railroad tracks. So we're just going to slow down over this one. There we go. No sidewinding there. Men are out early today. I'm going to give a big thumbs up to our garbage people. I don't think they get any credit. And they should get a lot of credit. Matter of fact, I might do a couple of videos on the day in the life of a garbage man. My father-in-law retired from the garbage. garbage business. He owned and operated Anderson Sanitation. Alrighty. We are here at our destination. Y'all have a wonderful week. See you later. Gator Golf.